We all enter our world the same way. Naive, eyes closed. In this moment, we're not mindful of the beauty we're a part of, nor are we aware of the injustice that awaits us. We are forced to fight, made to work. We're abused, left alone, abandoned. We're exploited, impoverished, vulnerable and without protection. We go unseen. In a world that just reached 7 billion people, 1/7 of us are suffering children. That is over 1 billion children living in crisis around the world. You may not see us, but someone does. Though we may not make your headlines, we are important. We may not matter to you, but we do matter to someone. You may think our worlds aren't connected, but they are. And your freedom is tied to ours. Our crisis is really your crisis too. And if tomorrow matters at all, we, the children, matter.